Hi, this is Tom Mack, Technical Support Specialist for Bacharach. Today I'm going to talk to you about testing your combustion analyzer for proper pump flow. Every analyzer has a pump that draws a sample from the smokestack into the unit to be analyzed. If that pump is not functional or the sample is flowing incorrectly, your readings are not going to be correct. Today, for demonstration purposes, I'm going to use the FireRite InTech to demonstrate how you can quickly and easily test for proper flow. You can also use the Insight Plus or the PCA3. The procedures are identical. First, put the analyzer into the run mode. After the pump starts, you'll see an oxygen reading of approximately 20.9%. That's the amount of oxygen in ambient air. One way to test if the pump is flowing correctly or if it's pulling any gas at all is to introduce a sample with a lower oxygen level. Easy option is to use your own exhaled breath, which contains less oxygen than ambient air. You use your hand, cup it around the bottom of the instrument, inhale through your nose, exhale through your mouth, and into your hand several times. You should see the oxygen reading dropping when you do this. Usually it drops to about 18%. As you take your hand away, the oxygen reading will come back up to the 20.9%. That's a good indication the pump is drawing properly. If it doesn't drop enough, you either have a pump that's not pulling gases or you have a problem with the flow circuitry inside of the unit. Second test is to do the same breath test using the probe assembly. Connect the probe to the base of the instrument, connect the hose to the sample port. After that, perform the same test, only this time, blow into the end of the probe. Cup your hand around the end of the probe, inhale through your nose, and exhale through your mouth. You will notice the flow begins to drop, and you'll have an oxygen reading of about 18% again. After you stop the test, the O2 reading will come back up again. This is a good indication you have no leaks in the probe. If you show an O2 drop just on the instrument, but you don't get that type of a drop when testing through the probe, it's possible that the water trap assembly has a leak in it. In that case, simply remove the water trap and check all the O-rings and sealing surfaces for any leaks. Now, the same holds true on the analyzer when you're checking for carbon monoxide. That's another test you can perform, in addition to the oxygen test that we just did. To do the CO test, you need a book of paper matches. While the unit is running, you light a match and allow it to flame up. You allow it to burn for a while so you get some carbon residue on there. When you begin to see a burnt charge section, blow out the match and immediately place it next to the port on the bottom of the instrument. That smoldering match should cause a very high reading of carbon monoxide, and it will usually go up to somewhere between 100 and 200 ppm, depending on how much you're getting off the match. After you remove the match, the CO reading should go back down again. You can do the same test using the probe. Attach the probe assembly just as we did before. Once it's attached, take the match and do the same process. While the analyzer is running, connect the probe. As you're holding the probe assembly, you want to take a match, light the match, let it flame up, and let it burn for a while. Once you can see some charred residue on the surface of the match, you want to blow it out and immediately place it up next to the probe. Once that happens, you're going to see the carbon monoxide ppm on the unit start to rise. That's another good indication you have good flow. If it doesn't go as high as it did without the probe, you may have a leak somewhere in the probe assembly. This can be caused by the CO sample being diluted with ambient air in the hose assembly. As the sample is pulled through the hose and water trap, it picks up some ambient air, which is 0 ppm of CO. So obviously when that occurs, your CO numbers will be a little bit lower than they were without the probe. It won't go up as high as it did earlier. For this same reason, your oxygen level will not go down as far as it did without the probe. In either case, check the water trap and surrounding areas for possible leaks due to poor component seating, improper maintenance, or normal wear and tear. This includes checking the O-rings inside and where the tubing connects to the water trap. That's it for quickly testing your flow on your combustion analyzers. It's just that simple. Remember, without good flow, you're not going to get reliable readings. Whether you're using the PCA3, the Insight Plus, the original Insight, the InTech, or any of our combustion analyzers, they all have a pump So use this tech tip to ensure they're operating properly. It's quick and it's easy to do. Two more reasons why Bacharach is the measurable difference.